हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक। क्लास 5, सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, चैप्टर 8, चैप्टर नेम द एनिमल वर्ल्ड, टॉपिक हाउ एनिमल्स फाइंड देयर फूड। सो टुडे नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 8। चैप्टर नेम इज द एनिमल वर्ल्ड, मींस द वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द एनिमल्स एंड अबाउट देयर हैबिट्स, देयर लाइफ एंड देयर समथिंग मोर। So today's topic is how animals find their food. Today we will talk about how the animals can find their food. Animals find food much like we do by searching for it. It is very common thing. Whatever the things we need, we definitely try to search for it. So it is a very, very common activity which is related for the any type of requirement. So it is also being used for the get the food. When some animals like ants find food, they release chemicals known as pheromones and leave them on their trail. Normally, ants like the animals, those who have the different and special type of chemicals which can be used as the symbol or as the perfume, as the smell. They use it to searching for the food. When they get the food, they release chemical, release that particular thing, that particular smell or particular perfume, and that chemical's name is pheromones. Means firstly when they get the food and they release the pheromones at the back side, leaving them on their trail. When they get that food, suppose that they get food on that place, then they will move back and they will leave the chemicals on that particular place by a single line. Other ants again use this same trail to go back to the food, the place where they get the food, and after that they leave the pheromones. The other ants will follow the same pheromones to get the food. You may have noticed how the ants seem to be moving along a straight line. If you will notice, whenever the ants are moving, it is always a straight line, since they leave the pheromone on their following way, following trail. So it is always the straight line. They always follow the other ant to go that place. This is the pheromone trail the first ant laid out. Actually, they are following the straight line. That straight line is the pheromone trail. They are just following it. So it is looking like they are following the straight line. It is not only the ants. It is every animals. They are habitual to follow the next one. Whenever they are moving from one place to another, they always make a straight line and use it to go for the next place. So always remind, few animals have a different type of chemicals. That chemicals help them to find out the way and find out the place where they have to move. So your today's homework is think and try to write how animals find their food in your EVS activity copy. You have to read this, memorize it, and try to imagine how it works, and then try to write about it in your EVS activity copy. Thank you.